Top of the day to everybody, oh. My people, I truly salute you. Today's video, we want talk waiting una no no. Waiting una no no, now we want talk for this video. But first of all, I want to thank those who they respond with their comments. My sister, thank you very much. Your comment is encouraging me. I also want those who never subscribe to subscribe. Please subscribe to our channel so that we can reach as much people as we can. People doctor say at least that they learn small thing from waiting with the talk. So that is why we want make with the feed the impact more people. So please subscribe to our channel. And our channel now be INI TV. Ephraim Naruna Imafidon Idusoge TV. All joined together, INI TV. Thank you very much. And make now also the comments too. This one are waiting we like oh, this one are waiting we not like oh. Those things go make us grow. So today now waiting you don't know, now we want tell you now, waiting you don't know. You know say, now, the last batch. Of Nigerian military, now they carry go ISO, where people will never even finish their course. They never finish their course, so they just carry them go East, same way they go fight unknown gunmen. You know? People will never finish course. They just put them. So some people, they even talk, say, now the Boko Haram, where they quickly just train, now they send go. My brother, now things where you don't know, now I wanted you today. You know, say, now France, they finance Boko Haram. The havoc where France don't do for Africa. The Francophone country where they don't destroy finish. In no region. Now Nigeria, now they come one destroy now. France, now they finance Boko Haram. You know, say, federal government, go China. They go find where weapon buy. They go China, oh, that they find weapon buy. Oh, America no good sell to them. So everybody knows, say, IBB don't travel go France. Oh no, whether na weapon too, now he wants to go find. Nobody know because that in traveling to France. With a suspect him. Remember when he traveled to UK? As he traveled to UK, when he come back, now UK come bring one corny statement. Say any Nigeria where he come chop asylum, they go grant him asylum. First of all, when I hear that statement, I say, not true, say yes, they don't know, say. Problem there. But that statement, I can't look at deeply. That statement, that they take side. Why I talk so? Make I quickly just explain what thing you don't know. Imagine, say, Papa, Mama, in their house. Two brothers, they fight. Papa, no talk. Two brothers, they quarrel. Papa, no talk. The corridor, they increase. Papa no talk. It don't reach stage where fight one starts. Papa can't tell one, say, if you injure for this fight where you want fight, no worry, I go take care of you. That papa not good papa. Now what thing you don't know be that. British, now be the papa. The Fulani government, now it be one brother. Rafa, now another. Trouble, they start small, you no talk. Now trouble don't start. You they bring statement, say anybody we want chop Aduro, you go chop, you go grant them. That means after the government don't go, destroy them finish, they run. May they come chop aduro, you go take care of them. So the question I ask myself, say, me no know, and I don't know whether you know too, which side British dey for this matter? They be like snake, we get to head. We remember, say, that they caused this problem in the first place. We remember, say, British, there's a senator where he talks, say, for Nigeria, a Nigerian senator talks, say, British, they decided to play soft with the Northerners because they feel, say, now them, now they will feel cheat pass. So, not be the same thing that they do so. That they use time, they support because of waiting they go gain. So, these are the things where you don't know. And the final thing where you don't know waiting go happen for Nigeria tomorrow. Even myself, I don't know that one. So, my people, Nadia, we go draw the curtain for today's video. We will title, Waiting You Don't Know. Many things different, we don't know. We don't know whether 2023 election go hold. We don't know whether war will break out. We don't know whether Ododua and the Biafra, they will get their independent before 2023. Many uncertainty deal. But there's one thing we will dash off. We'll be global and social commentator. And that is why we ask you again, make you subscribe to this our beautiful channel. Please subscribe. Thank you very much. The reason why we tell you say make you subscribe is say, as we just upload video like this, it will just reach you. Bam. You not go even find time to search to the look for them. So, as we always talk for this channel, we go catch you now on the next video. My brother, stay safe and stay blessed. Thank you. Bye-bye.